Children, in this lesson, we will learn about multiplication. One day, Golu Panda found an injured bird outside his house. Golu bandaged her wounds and took very good care of her. The bird recovered and gave some apple seeds to Golu before leaving. Golu planted 2 seeds each in 5 pots. Can you tell how many seeds did Golu plant? In all, Golu planted seeds in 5 pots. And how many seeds did he plant in each pot? 2 seeds. Let's find out the total number of seeds by adding these seeds. Add 2 to 2. Again add 2. Again add 2. And finally, 1 more. How many seeds we get? 10 seeds. Each pot has 2 seeds, and there are 5 such pots. We can write it as 5 times 2. Or we can also write it as 5 multiplied with 2. The next day, Golu saw that big trees had grown from those seeds. When Golu saw the trees after a few days, he was unable to believe his eyes. Golden apples were growing on those trees. Golu was very happy to see this. Babban wanted to know the secret behind Golu becoming so rich suddenly. Golu narrated the entire story. The next day, Babban injured the bird by laying a trap. Then he took care of the bird just like Golu, and the bird recovered. Before leaving, the bird gave some seeds to Babban too. Babban planted 5 seeds each in 3 pots. Can you tell how many seeds did Babban plant in total? 5 plus 5 and plus 5. What numbers do we get? Yes, Babban planted 15 seeds in total. Now, how can we write it in a different form? 3 times 5 or 3 multiplied with 5. Children, if Babban had planted 3 seeds each in 5 pots, then can you write this by using multiplication? Yes. We can write it as 3 plus 3 plus 3 plus 3. And finally, 1 more 3 equals to 15. Or 5 multiplied by 3. Or 5 multiplied with 3. We can write it like this. After planting the seeds, Babban was dreaming of golden apples at night. Suddenly, he heard a blast. When Babban went out to check, all his pots had broken. Once again, Babban became victim of greed. Children, in this lesson, we learned how to multiply by adding repeatedly. In the next 2 lessons, we will see some more of its interesting examples.